freedom that we enjoy and give these men and women opportunity to make decisions and be in the will being of our community. In the name of Christ, I pray.
Thank you, Mr.